This is a song my father wrote when I was 3 years old, and I recorded it 30 years later. So for all you hardcore country fans, this is Tennessee Flat Top Box.
In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town sat a boy and his guitar. And the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Austin. We're slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hot to take a trip to go and listen to the little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat top box and he would play. We'll be right back.